The second round of Group A encounters gets underway in the Thumama Stadium as China and Lebanon both go looking for their first win of the competition. China were held to a goalless draw by Tajikistan on the opening match day, and a win today would give their chances of moving on to the knockout stages a massive boost, while Lebanon will be hoping they can bounce back from a disappointing 3-0 defeat to hosts Qatar to get their campaign up and running. After coming off the bench against Qatar, Omar Shaban is given his first start today and joins Hassan Maatouk and Basel Gerardi in an attacking three up front. Maa Sabra and Khalil Khamis come into the starting 11 as well. China deciding to shake things up as well as Zhang Yuning replaces Tan Long alongside Wu Lei in attack, while Xu Xin is given a starting place at the expense of Wang Qiuming. Into the action we go. First chance of the game coming late on in the 24th minute. And it would be a double opportunity for Lebanon. Yan Junling making a great save to deny Hassan Maatouk initially. And then Omar Shaban with a header just over the crossbar. 33rd minute and Lebanon would keep pressing for the opening of goal. Shaban again, this time into the outside, side netting after being put through on goal by Basel Gerardi. Yeah, 35th minute now, just 2 minutes later. Lebanon piling on the pressure, still looking for that first win of the competition. And they're getting close to breaking the deadlock. Khalil Khamis with the header this time, but he too unable to find the target. Then China finally creating an opportunity of their own just before the halftime break. Not once, but twice, their number nine, Zhang Yuning, denied by Mustafa Mata. Courageous goalkeeping by the Lebanon shotstopper. Doing everything he possibly could to keep it out. A slight knock in the process as well, but still able to make a world-class save. Just before the break, 5 minutes into stoppage time. Then the best chance of the game so far. Hassan Maatouk from the edge of the penalty area, but denied by the woodwork. So it would remain goalless at the break. Lebanon, though, the team on top, and that's exactly how they would kick off the second half as well. 52nd minute, another shot from distance, and again the crossbar standing in their way. Hassan Sroor, the beautiful effort, just kisses the top of the crossbar. It would remain 0-0. 63rd minute again, Hassan Sroor from distance, calling Yan Junling into action. Might have been going over. The China goalkeeper not taking any chances. 65th minute now, China with a rare opportunity. Dai Weijun with the delivery into the box, surely a goal, but cleared off the line by Khalil Khamis. Wu Lei thought he'd scored. Khalil Khamis positioned extremely well there. Superb anticipation. Keeps it at 0-0. 82nd minute. Would there be a winner? Another cross into the box and another golden opportunity. Lin Yanming just misjudging the header. Unable to find the target deep into stoppage time. That would be a one last half chance for China. But Mata able to get both hands on the ball. China coming to life in the closing stages to make it extremely interesting. But the lion's share of opportunities would belong to Lebanon. Come the final whistle, in the end, Lebanon will feel the more frustrated as both teams have to settle for a point. Do, however, remain in the running for a place in the next round. Both now go into the final group stage match day, still looking for that first win as China take on Qatar and Lebanon face Tajikistan on the 22nd of January. We'll be right back.